Let's find the face real quick. Hopefully you guys can hear me. Play it. Alright, here we go. Stop broadcasting. Camera video settings. There we go. Alright, should be good now. Let's. There we go. Okay. Let's go ahead and try to beat the game now. What is happening here? Alright, so welcome to my live stream, guys. Those of you who are not familiar with my YouTube channel, this is BTech Gaming. Sorry for the wait. I know I've been like live streaming for what, about almost a few minutes without really saying anything. But here we go. I'm playing Kingdom Hearts 3, and I am about to hopefully beat the game. We'll see how that goes. Loading, and I bought this game when it came out, and the reason why I have not beaten it yet is because, one, my work schedule is just kind of wonky at times, and sometimes I just don't want to play video games. Secondly, the fact that this game is very short and that I'm probably going to end up beating it under 30 hours, so kind of a disappointment that that has happened.
The others must be in here somewhere.
Yeah. Let's glide, yeah. What is going on? Oh crap, everyone's having their own battle. Help King Mickey or help Riku? I think I'll help Riku first.
I guess I need to get through the door before it closes.
Now this crap. Alright, that's interesting. See how this goes. Apparently I have to fight like 13 organization members. And I'm gonna be hella confused. Old Riku versus Young. We're here to help, Riku, don't worry. Young Riku's got nothing on you.
Riku! Sora!
Be your oblivion.
Take this! You can't hit us! I don't think that's good.
Desist.
Got him!
Auto reload!
Did I get game over already? Or did I just beat the game? I don't know. Don't tell me this guy's gonna explode into something else.
Wait! Ansem! Where are you going?
Guys going.
Riku!
What up, Rob Crab Tree? I have not seen or heard from you in a while, actually, man. You haven't been around on the last couple of my live streams, man. What did you do, no? How's it going, man? You are a bird. I'm actually gonna upload a video on my other YouTube channel right
hey,
now. It's just more of like a little
vlog.
Let's
speed it up!
Not
Keep
really
the line
vlog,
moving!
How you been, bro? Long time no hear from. Have you started that YouTube channel, by
Take
the way? Yeah, I don't know why, you know how YouTube is when it comes to, like, their notifications on the screen. There we go, try to tie it to loop this up.
Try this! Heal!
See, my live stream is live now, but I hope you are able to at least watch them way later on.
Heal!
There we go.
Just for you!
Take this guy out, but what's going on, man? Long time no here, like I said. I don't want to go up to my
ring. Stronger! I'm done with you! Later!
Oh, shit. Help me out, Riku. I'm about to die.
Storm!
Think fast!
You like it? You like it? Heal!
Take this guy out first.
Let's make it interesting.
Gotcha.
Start dancing.
Like this.
All right, hopefully this doesn't kill me.
Just for you. You like it?
By the way, yeah.
Heal. Yeah. Think fast. Back at you. One more.
Come on. Oh, what's this guy, dude? You want to hold to him?
You better run!
They literally are about to die.
Heal!
This one's special!
These fuckers are going harder.
I'm done with you! What? Later!
Crap. Did I just get saved by a moon? Oh, crab tree, tell me you're back.
Hey, watch it!
You like it?
Get in my ass, you clubs.
Take this! Take this! Come on!
But why? Wow, you ain't helping me out. Damn, dude, what's going on?
Oh. You're not
failure at life.
Real.
Huh? Huh? You're not real?
I'm the real one. Aren't you my past self? From when Ansem possessed me?
Yeah.
No. You beat Ansem and you're still here. This guy is me.
What just happened?
Oh.
Is he like absorbing him or something like that? Oh shit. Who's that?
I knew it. It's a replica.
A replica?
A soon-to-be empty vessel. I've been waiting for a chance like this.
Well, that's just weird. What's happening? Oh, nice.
Oh. Hey! What are you doing?
Yeah, where are you going?
Take the vessel!
No. The world already has you. There's someone else who needs the replica more. You know who I mean.
Yeah, who is it? Mickey Mouse? Is it Mickey Mouse?
Namine. You're saving her. Good luck.
Let's make it interesting.
I thought I already beat this guy.
Start dancing!
So, this is your power.
Yeah, this is my power. Yeah. Shh.
Figures. If I had a keyblade, it'd be different.
Like you're actually worthy to use one?
Oh. I am worthy.
Huh? What do you mean?
The old coot promised to bequeath me his. Why else do you think I would ever put up with all his nonsense?
It'd be wasted on you.
I don't even know what he's saying, honestly.
As if.
What? Is that a replica also, or what? Or are you dead? Yes, fall into darkness. What just happened? I don't even know.
Is that a replica for Namine?
Yeah. Wish we could help her now. But first,
I know.
I'm going after Ansem.
What?
Okay. I'll go help the others.
Ooh, I haven't done this in a while. Can I take these keyblades? Look at that. Like a bunch of keyblades on the floor. Is there any secret stuff over there? Nope, I guess not. Alright, Harry, let's go and continue on to the game. Now I gotta go help King Mickey.
Yeah.
And whoever else.
Heal
myself.
Yeah.
Before the next battle. All right, finally get to team up with Mickey Mouse. Oh. Yeah, you're not battling just anyone. It's King fucking Mickey over here.
Your Majesty!
Huh? Hell yeah. They're no match for me. BTech Gaming. Oh shit, it's Ansem. Or, is that Ansem? Oh shit, of course. He has to give him power up. Can't you just make my job easier? These fake profiles.
Xemnas!
Xemnas, get over here.
Exactly what I needed.
Great, not the car. Why can't these guys just be like easy, like just get a bunch of... No, not King Mickey, no! He took one for the team. Damn it, King Mickey, sacrificing yourself. It should have been me.
No!
Sora, right, right. One final game. The rules are simple. All you have to do to win
right,
is
we got
find me
here.
Among these
that
cards
could be.
And strike me down.
What card is this? I don't know. Oh look, I think my nephew just replied.
Don't worry. I'll get you out.
Alright, now to take down these fools.
Too bad. Over impressive.
Come on! Yes!
The game continues, Darko. Too bad.
What's the matter?
Fall. Over here.
Got him. Back at
too bad. Darko?
Yes.
Good. The game
stay in our room? Too bad. She's too bad. Too bad. Watch closely.
Try.
Shuffle. Too bad. Too bad.
Back at ya.
Oh, my God. Impressive.
Not bad. I was almost done with that.
The game continues. I go. Too bad.
What's the matter?
Over here. I go.
Got him.
There we go. Got that first biatch. We'll see how this goes.
You were born for these sorts of games.
Yeah, that's right. You better give me back that
What's
King
this?
Card.
A wild card. You've earned it.
A wild card?
Hang on to it. Could turn the tables.
Play again someday. When we're just guys.
I should like that very much, Sora.
You know you're gonna lose, Sora, the King of Games. Right? Oh yeah, King Mickey's back. Back on our side.
Thanks.
Here we go.
All right.
What? Yeah.
Shit, it's like Kamehameha waves, shit.
Back at ya.
It's time to finish him.
Hey!
So long. Heal.
What's the matter?
Back at ya.
I love this kind
of thing. Got him. Try this.
Right.
Come on. Back at you.
Ready?
Got him. Ready? Back at you.
Oh, no. Ugh. What's this guy doing?
Yeah. Here we go. Come on. Storm.
What?
No way.
He took one out. Now he's got to take care of the other. Not too shabby.
Are you kidding?
Look at that, I didn't even need the ultimate weapon to defeat
you. You're gonna
you.
Be recompleted.
I didn't ask you for your garbage opinion.
Oh, you don't gotta get mad.
I lost to a
yep.
bunch of losers like you.
Wouldn't be the first time.
But could be worse. Become that geezer's heart tank? No thanks.
Then why help him?
Yeah.
Exactly. I was really just along for the ride.
With.
My secret.
Try following the bull.
Settle down!
Back at you!
This is your heart.
Alright, this guy's dead now. Do they all have to tell a stupid story every time you beat him? It's kind of annoying.
Oh,
I lost to a bunch of
nobodies. So now it all comes back to me.
Hey, is that a real laugh?
Yes. My heart is remembering how to feel.
Really? That's good.
And now I am on the cusp of reclaiming my identity, my purpose for being. Thanks to you, Sora.
Nope. It's not too late to go to the mall and hunt for Purunga.
Sora, I'll go after Xemnas while you go find the others.
Where do you want me to go, King Mickey G? Where can I go?
The sun's going down.
That's not good. The sun is going down. Gonna fly. Oh shit, that doesn't look good. Okay, looks like I already went this way.
So these panels in the floor are switches for the doors.
Great, we couldn't figure that out, Sora, on our own.
Heal!
This chest, what is it? Is it the ultimate weapon? Mega potion. It sucks that you learn shit like this, like, towards the end of the game and not at the beginning. What do you want, huh, ugly? My dog is bugging me. She just wants me to love her, right? And I got no snacks for you going. I know that's what you want.
Thank you.
find a blue one now. Yeah, I get it now. They're like color coded. Alright, that makes sense. Ooh, a save point. Yeah, let's save it, because God knows what's gonna happen if I don't save it. Butts kicked. Put it. I don't like her sword. Sword's kind of nasty. They should have made her a better sword. Oh no, not Venitas. Or Venitas, I don't even
know. Aqua! Ven!
That's right, we're here to help out. It's gonna be easy.
Sora!
What's up, Miggy? Here we go. Roxas and Sora, or Ventus, whatever you want to call them.
You will meet my
sword! Over here! Come on! Can't
help! Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Over here! Got him!
Yeah. Here we go!
Here we go, you guys are working dead now. Now they got my dead bones.
Ventus that was taken away, and you're the piece Ventus needed to be whole again. So, Why shouldn't you and I look exactly the same? You define me, Sora, the same way that Ventus does.
Same hair, same hair.
We are brothers who together make a greater whole.
Then why won't you stand by our side? Instead of with darkness?
Because I am darkness. And I do stand by your side. I'm the shadow that you cast.
Makes perfect sense.
How much closer could I be?
But I didn't
ask for this. To be sifted apart, nice and neat. We should be free to choose.
That's what's up.
Not just light. Not just darkness. We decide what we are.
Mm-hmm. But Ventus, I did decide who I am. You see?
And what you are is darkness?
What I am is darkness.
It's kind of dressed up like Riku, right?
Okay.
How is that okay? Benitas?
Dark times ahead.
Heal.
Break him! Join the shadow!
Damn, I like how this guy's just going for me.
Ow!
You bitch. I didn't switch swords, what the hell? Now we get to talk to this guy.
Terra!
The weakling Terra.
Aqua. Ben.
Terra! Please!
Come back!
Terra! Your friends are here!
Be able to break these chains. They're our bonds. You have no power over me!
Stop, Terra! Please, stop it!
Farewell.
No!
Intense.
Terra, I kept my promise.
He kept his promise. I don't know what the promise was, but he kept it.
Oh! Oh!
Heartless gone good?
You fell to the dark!
day, I will set this right. One day, I will set this right. I will return to this land and protect my friends.
Terra, now!
Odin, the real Terra. Kind of looks like Zack from Final Fantasy. If you think about it.
Aqua! Ben!
Well, damn, now we got another Keyblade Crusader on our side. Yeah.
Terra? Is it you?
Yeah. You never stop lighting my way back.
You're here.
I heard you too, Ven. You found me, just like you promised. Thank you.
Aqua and Ventus need rest. Terra, look after them.
No, Sora. I'm going to.
That's what he wants. For us to make a mistake. Put ourselves in danger.
Sora, go.
Go,
we'll
Sora.
We'll catch up
go.
With you.
Right. I got this.
There's no way to go back now. Mega Ether. Let's see where. Go to my equipment. No. Items. There we go. Customize. There we go. Nice. I did not think I had learned that just yet.
Heal!
There we go. Shit, they're battling it up over here. It's getting dark. The sun is going down. Now I gotta save Kairi, Axel, and whoever else these bitches are over here. Oh, come on, Kairi. I don't even know why they gave you a Keyblade. Axel's Keyblade, I think, is pretty badass. I like that one.
Kairi! Axel!
Sora!
Yeah, that's right. You know I'm here to help out if your bitch has.
Nice to see ya!
Yeah.
The moon shines down!
No escape!
Got him!
Get away!
Get away!
You get away.
Get away.
Who are you gonna take me out? I'm sore.
Get away.
Okay, maybe I'm right.
Nice! Here we go!
Yeah.
Back at you.
I call on the moon's pale light.
Stop it! Back off!
Just stop!
What the? Who died or whatever? It's eviling it up right
now. Stop it! I stop!
Chill, I keep late over here. Axel's gonna take one for the team.
Goodness.
There was a time when I trusted you to deal with traitors. And now, your betrayal outstrips them all. What final words do you have for your superior?
Well, let me think about it. How about you were never my superior?
Ah, ever the rogue pawn. Knocked from the board early in the game. Utterly useless and forgotten.
Are you kidding? Do you know how popular I am? I got loads of people rooting for me. Sorry, boss. No one axes Axel. Got it memorized?
Is this supposed to be a keyblade? Or is it some sort of joke?
It's a joke, duh.
Our plans have been dashed by you far more times than I care to count. Now it ends. I will purge that light in you. With darkness! Changing sides again?
We need him alive. You know that.
We only need his heart in order to forge the key. We do not need his soul. Oh, but that's right. You were friends. Then, you take his life.
I don't know what's happening.
Oh, are
Is
you?
Is it Namine? It better not be Namine.
Don't do this. Wait. It's all right. You can stop now. It's all right.
Shion.
Could be in a crybaby. Oh. That is not even a keyblade. Well, I mean, it is.
Useless puppet.
Go ahead and get rid of her, Zemnis. Do the job. Oh, no, no, not her. The black-haired chick.
Shion!
Not Shion. Way cooler than Aqua, that's for sure.
Your keyblade is no more. And still you think you can play at being a guardian of light? You can wait your turn. Also ran.
What the? It's the power of awakening. Did Sora finally learn the power of awakening? Guess we'll find out. He's gonna be
Hands off my friends.
He's gonna turn Super Saiyan, guys, just like Captain Marvel did.
It cannot be.
Oh, it is true. Oh shit. Roxas finally come back.
Roxas!
Holy shit. Finally.
My turn.
Oh fuck, he's dual blading the hell out of that shit. Look at that. Oblivion is the ultimate weapon.
This is impossible. Where did you get a vessel?
Sora, what's his vessel?
Same as you.
Same how?
Most of the organization's members, they traveled here from the past as hearts. And you had replicas ready and waiting. One for each of them.
Who told you?
I owe my return to many. Some of them people you knew.
Ansem the Wise. Zexion.
And others too. It seems you're not as good at winning over people's hearts as you think.
Ah, I see.
There was one last thing I needed in order for me to be whole again. A connection. Sora helped me find my way back here. To my friends.
Shit. Roxas!
I don't need hearts. I will scatter them all to the winds.
Damn it, I wish I could
play. Kairi!
What difference does one little light make? You have others. Just as we have more darknesses to replenish our ranks.
Damn, they took Kairi, those bitches. It's alright, not a big loss. She was weak anyway.
Rest, Axel. Roxas will fight in your place. And I'll fight for Kairi.
Yeah, when it comes to Keyblades, you're the old hands.
You escape! You escape!
Why so sad?
You let them reduce you to this?
I thought you outgrew the marks under your eyes.
So?
You look like you need them.
Stop it. The whole act. I thought this was all for her.
At first, I sacrificed everything to try and track her down. You're the one who went off and made other friends. Left her and me both in the dust.
Yeah.
It infuriated me how you just exited our lives. I lost all sense of purpose.
I didn't forget you.
Yes, I know. You wouldn't do that. Mm-hmm. But I was jealous.
You admit it.
Well, if I make it back, You won't get it out of me a second time.
Nah, he's gonna die. You're dead.
See you, Aiza.
See you, Lee.
You go help Kairi.
Right.
Kairi.
Gotta run.
Gotta save that biatch.
Good luck.
I don't wanna help her.
All right. What now?
Just hang out and get some ice cream, dude.
Huh?
This is like the wannabe Kairi over here.
Guess I should have brought some ice cream.
Damn, Axel is extremely tall compared to the other two. He's like, what, 6'5", and they're like 5 foot flat.
Night already?
Try this!
Make sure I save it. Let's see what's up here. What's on the top? Like, how could they take Kairi from me?
Riku! Your Majesty!
Uh-huh. Oh shit.
Sora!
About time.
Sorry.
Oh, fuck. Not those three bitches.
Oh, God. Not the old guy on top.
Zemnis! Where's Kairi?
Yeah.
Wait, is she in trouble?
Yeah, Zemnis took her.
Settle down, boy.
It's Sora!
The 13 darknesses and 7 lights have clashed 9 times, yielding these 9 keys.
Keys?
We are 4 short, but those 4 keys will be produced here and now.
Yeah, sure. And what makes you think there'd ever be any way we'd help you with that?
You forget I plan for every eventuality.
Kairi!
If you do summon Kingdom Hearts, we will defeat you. And we will close it again.
Yeah. Easy.
Perhaps. That is, if you survive that long.
It ain't gonna happen. Take you guys
out. Back at ya!
Take the guy out with the 2
key. Riku! King Mickey!
There's like 3 options.
Surrender.
I told you. There's a high price to pay for all of this.
And what price would that be?
Yeah, I wanna know.
I'll go back to my time and live out my life. But Sora, you're done now. Your journey ends here.
What?
Goodbye, Sora. Your time in this world is...
Oh.
I don't get it. I'm so confused.
Fall before these broken keys. All begins and ends in darkness. Embrace the dark! What are you saying? No
Ansem.
What a journey you and I have had.
You know, it's strange. I think I'm gonna miss you.
Your strength is vaster than darkness. I knew I never stood a chance. Part of me wanted to defy my fate. But when the others betrayed us, I found I did not care. And then, nothing else seemed to matter anymore.
Ansem.
What? It is time to move on, boy. There is more to seek.
So go forth now and seek it.
There is more.
See, being a voice actor, I can't.
How the wielders weep for you.
Yeah.
Anger and hatred reign supreme.
Back at ya! Heal!
Or you say? Pay attention. Be gone. What have I been?
King Mickey trying to steal my thunder? What the hell?
Bested yet again.
Of course. You have no match for me.
I know that you have a heart. What do you feel? Was it worth it?
I feel
emptiness.
The emptiness where my companions once stood. I took them for granted.
Well, there you go.
And now I have,
nothing.
My first surge of emotion in years. For as long as I can remember, and it's loneliness. Do you see? A heart is just pain.
Pain is being human, Xemnas.
Or a Mickey Mouse.
Really? It must take incredible strength.
Yep.
Keys we have now. Leaving just one more. Darkness and light's final clash.
Shit.
Kairi!
You require motivation.
Oh!
Now, the Keyblade War will finally reach its conclusion.
Damn, cutthroat over here.
Keyblade is complete. Kingdom Hearts, I call upon your true form. Open now and show me the world to come.
Where were you guys when I needed you?
We thought you might be able to use a couple of more half points.
Donald. What? Goofy.
Typical. You can't do anything without us. Sure.
Now wipe those tears. And let's go stop Master Xehanort.
Yeah.
Guys just floating in the air like real badass.
He controls Kingdom Hearts now. And Kairi.
You worried?
Guys.
Sorry we took so long.
Got, like, two twins.
Had a couple of plot points that needed ironing out.
Master Xehanort.
He did it. He opened Kingdom Hearts.
So what now?
We've still got one hope!
Your Majesty, Riku, are you okay?
Oh, we're fine!
Yeah.
What hope?
It's Xehanort. During the Mark of Mastery exam, we learned that he can transcend space and time.
Interesting.
He's a portal, and we can use that to trap him.
But it won't be easy. Aqua, Riku, I'll need both your help if we're gonna push Xehanort out of this world.
Understood.
Wait! I'll do it.
What?
Kingdom Hearts is a much bigger threat. Let me handle Xehanort, while you guys keep it shut.
Right.
I feel like, well, this guy wants to run into the fire. Might as well.
Okay, Sora.
I got this.
Ooh, one of my dogs just farted real nasty. Woohoo!
You can't forget about us!
Without Keyblades, it's not like we'll be much help here.
Three half pints together again.
Let's do it.
Let's move. The darkness is spreading.
Pretty cool Keyblade, not gonna lie.
Sora.
Huh? Oh. Hey.
Kairi will be alright. I can feel it.
Thank you.
Interesting.
Hmm.
biggest one that has have the ugliest smelling farts. All right, to the battle to end all. Nice. PlayStation trophies are worthless. That's all right. Let's do it. While we're waiting for the load time, let's get on Instagram.
Whoa! Where are we?
Yeah, where are they? That looks like Disneyland.
It's beautiful.
Admire it another time.
Right. We need to find Master Xehanort.
Yes.
Yeah.
Looks like we're in the Brave World again.
Sure. Let's go check out the town.
End of the game already. Do I get money from any of these battles? No, I don't.
Yeah. Yeah.
Do I need to go all the way up there? Damn. I'll be pissed if I have to go all the way up there.
It sure is awful quiet here.
Let's go run around.
Except for Xehanort. That bitch. And he's just walking around. Oh shit, there's like 10 of them.
Hey!
Oh?
What?
Not good.
What's going on?
He's got clones of him everywhere.
Are you serious?
Yes, he is. Looks like there's 13 of them.
Oh, I don't think they're the locals.
Ready?
They just combine into one enemy so that I don't have to fight them 1 million times.
Back at you! Yeah!
yet.
Oh yeah,
Flare Force time. Probably should have got out of the air in that little part. It's too hard! This game is too hard. What are these things? Yeah, I wasn't paying attention to my life meter. Potions, high ethers. What the? I don't have any. I just gotta find a way not to get killed by these guys that are trying to kick my ass up in the air. Okay, hold on. Time to go look at the cheats on Facebook. Cute girl. Alright. Alright, let's do it. Yeah. Potions and ether. What is this ether you speak of, senor? My defense is low. I don't know, so is it super weak, I guess.
Yeah.
fly higher than that. I can't fly that high. That would suck. Come on, can't
of
be that
all the places to be sent.
Master Xehanort!
Behold, this town. Once a seat of power for all Keyblade wielders, it is the nexus from which all worlds spring. Other selves can be one.
Can be one.
United in Scala et Kylum.
Probably gonna die. It's alright. Some deception shit right here. Dr. Strange.
You guys okay?
Now.
What the hell? I can add equipment. Oh wait, what am I doing? Customize. Counter impact, what is this? Press X after successful block to send surrounding foes flying. Counter kick. MP safety. What is that? Super what? Risk dodge. Screw that. Alright, let's just go and eat the food. I don't have any food. Okay, that's fine. Ooh, I got Aerowaga now. Nice. You can roll on a target and you can use this war one as a yada yada yada. Ether, it fully restores me to a teammate. If you recharge MP, this fully restores the gauge. No wonder you wanted this, senor. No wonder you wanted it. That makes so much sense. Gotta give Donald this shit also. Alright, now Goofy. Alright, Goofy just might save the day. Huh? What? I don't get it, what are you saying? What did I miss? What did I miss? What is going on, sir? Tell me what is going on right now. Alright. Are you ready to close the menu or return to action? Hell yeah! Proper accessories? I don't know what you mean by that, senor. I don't even know what I have equipped with, like, Donald and Goofy, to be honest. But if you were looking at all my crap, then yeah.
Just let it end, boy.
Be gone! Be gone! I probably should have tried boosting my defense a little bit. Fly, Sora. I just needed more high potions, man. I didn't need to change my defense in your. This guy's weak. He's green. Super easy. Oh, he transformed you? Well, I had the option to transform into Rage Form, but you're saying he transformed you into Rage Form? Interesting. Maybe he's gonna do that right now, Senor. Maybe it's not over yet. Maybe it's about to happen. Where to now, fellas? Oh, really? I don't know. I thought those green orbs just took away your magic power and put on, or it took away the ability to use magic. The real final battle, you say, huh? Me versus Kairi. Well, he's pretty damn hard up to now. I wonder how hard he is.
It's all over, Xehanort!
You thought you could contain me here, knowing all that you do about connections?
Damn, Kairi's dead, huh? Solar flare over here. Pretty cool keyblade.
There is one sky, one destiny.
They're trying to take one out of the ultimate weapon to put over here. One sky, one destiny. Here we go, Senor. Here we go. Sora's keeping it. Get out of here, old man.
Come on!
Still got down to the bondage.
Back off! Try this!
I think not.
Here we go again, sir. Nanoworms, help me out.
Back at ya!
No! this.
Be gone! Foolish! Be gone! Pathetic!
Donald, heal my ass. There we go. Thanks, Donald. This guy wanted rage form, now he got it.
Be gone!
Return to the light, nigga. Oh, yeah. We got the score. Boom! This guy, he didn't know what he was doing when he did that.
Expire!
Come on! What the
fuck? Be gone! Be gone! Be gone!
Just back at ya! Heal!
Be gone!
Give me some!
What?
Nice!
Where is this fool, Sandor?
Back at you!
Be gone! I think not
like this!
No monster.
What?
So long! Heal! I know what
this is! Sora, or Donald, what do we do?
Come on!
What? Hey, yeah.
Be gone!
Back at
ya! Wow. This guy have, like, infinite power, but... Here we go, last for a lifetime. What? He's not dying.
It ends here and now.
He's gonna blow up the world. Just, like, freeze it in. No, he's got a darkness light. Come on, Sora, you got to command man wave. Well, either I just got game over or something, I don't know. Oh shit, what is going on, Senor? What is going on? Where's my continue, Senor? My controller is talking to me. I'm gonna use my Trinity, Senor. Push back, Sora. Use the Kamehameha, yeah. Not the three stages. Hey, what are you doing? Hey, hey, that's my pillow. Get over here before you ruin it. Come on. Stupid dog. Your bed is over here. Suck it, Xehanort. It's all about the light, yeah. That must be it, Senor. Easy, and why? Even though I died like twice.
How?
It's over now! You lost!
Duh. of course, Sora had the power of awakening all along.
No, look.
You're too late. That's right, the heart's gonna explode and the universe is dead.
Are we really?
I don't know.
What's gonna happen?
A purge. The world will be returned whence it started. The world began in darkness, and from that darkness came light. From the light came the people, and the people had hearts. Evil burgeoned in those hearts,
begetting more darkness.
And the darkness spread across the world like a plague. The light, the symbol of the world's hope, was devoured by shadow, leaving nothing but ruin and utter failure. But the first light, the light of Kingdom Hearts, it can give us a new start. An empty world, pure and bright.
It wasn't your decision to make.
Then whose was it?
Yeah,
the world needs someone to stand up and lead. Someone strong. To stop the weak from polluting the world with their endless darkness. Someone to dictate their destiny.
If so, you're not that person, Xehanort. A real leader knows that destiny is beyond his control, and accepts that.
You make me think of an old friend.
Look!
Oh.
Oh, damn. Heal it up, Sora, before shit goes down. Before the purge ends. Oh. That's not a purge.
Are you okay?
Yep. Mm-hmm.
Kingdom Hearts is closing on the other side, but we managed to follow our hearts to you. Master Xehanort. There's more to light than meets the eye. As I told you.
Damn it, Terra.
You sly fox.
Has this guy been in disguise the entire time? Oh, damn. It's the guy from Guardians of the Galaxy.
Now hand over the Keyblade, Xehanort.
Oh, that's not creepy.
It is too late. For us, perhaps, but not for them.
That fiend.
No. I can do this.
this explains the beginning sequence of the game.
Enough. Checkmate.
I knew it! I knew Xehanort was one of those kids playing chess at the beginning of the game. This is the white-haired guy. Who did not know anything.
I told you that you might be surprised.
Looks like he lost his hair.
You got me.
Huh? Really?
What?
It's just, you never admit it when you lose.
That's because I never lose.
Oh, come on.
Good game today.
I try.
Maybe I won't go as far as you.
Huh?
When the world needs a defender, they'll pick you, Ericus.
Huh? You think?
But that doesn't mean that I can't be there for you.
Right.
Yeah, and I'll be there for you.
Where was Ericus hiding this entire time, man? What the heck? This guy's got some battle wounds. Or maybe he's dead. That's why he's glowing.
Very well done.
Damn, Sora gets the X-Blade. Nice. The most powerful Keyblade in the game. Didn't ever play it, Senor, but I'm assuming he was
Terra,
inside Terra.
Aqua, then. Forgive your foolish teacher.
Master!
Master!
Damn it, Ericus.
Master.
Alright, sir, I'm waiting for the plot twist. Where is the plot twist?
Then, I put you through such a harrowing experience. And Aqua, I left you with such a heavy burden. Terra, look after them for me.
Wait,
please.
Alright, what's going on? Why has everyone got a cry? Come on. Alright, so is he gonna stab him in the back? What's gonna happen? Looks like Eric is about to die.
Here. Ready, my friend? Yes.
Alright, they're gonna fuse together to become one. Rather, they're both dying. Whoa, hello. It's like, are they immortal? Probably. Ericus is dead? Damn. Alright, so here we go. Plot twist time. Let's do it.
Let's close it.
Everybody help me out.
Yep, they all need to either bust out their keyblades or everyone put a hand on the dual blade. Oh shit, so here we go. They're gonna get a Super Saiyan God out of this. Yeah, I don't think I'm ever gonna play Broke by Sleep, sir, so you don't have to worry about that. to lock the hearts from Kingdom Hearts. I'd rather play the phone version, Senor. Damn it, Sora. Birth by Sleep, the best game. Oh, here we go, sir. I entered a block scene, so you're not going to be able to see whatever just happens. Damn you, copyright infringement. That's alright. Whoa, they made Sora look all different.
It's finally over.
Yeah, I don't know why they do that. No.
We'll find Kairi. Let's head back to Master Yen Sid. We can figure it out. No. I know what to do.
What are you going to do, Sora?
My whole journey began the day I lost her. And every time I find her, she slips away again.
Mm-hmm. Kairi's dead, Senor. Look.
Donald. Goofy. But this time, I have to go it alone.
Sora, listen. The power of waiting isn't to go chase hearts around. Even if you do locate Kairi, you might never come home to us again.
I will. And we'll both be back.
Interesting. Yeah, probably. Are you still able to see the audio, sir, or hear the audio?
His heart and his mind are made up.
What the?
Now believe in him.
Safe journey, Sora.
Thank you.
Oh, you can hear the audio, but they're just not showing anything. I don't know why they made this a block scene. Everything else you can see, just not the intro, not the ending, I guess. It's really stupid. Here we go, Sora, time to teleport to the final world. Nah, King Mickey. Went to go see his wife. Oh no, not Donald's girl. Yeah. Pluto or yeah, Goofy's got Jiminy Cricket. Oh shit. It's Master whatever the hell his name is. Yen Sid. I never played any of the mini games, sir. Alright, I'm just seeing a bunch of cutscenes, sir, fireworks and crap going down. Looks like they put a little. Where the hell's Axel, sir? I don't get it. They put a reef for Kairi or something like that? Who is that? What the? Is that a Moogle? What the heck is that? Alright, I don't know what the heck that's like a cat looking thing or whatever. Looks like he knows Roxas or Ventus or whatever his name is. Mini games, lame. I don't plan to get the ultimate weapon, Senor. I already beat the game. You don't need. Oh, hello. Zion, Roxas, and Axel. What? Oh, someone got him some ice cream bars. Not the blue-haired guy. Who's this chump over here? Thinking that he's gonna be best friends with them all of a sudden. Oh, what the. Roxas and the rest of his friends, or Ventus. Damn, that's a big group of friends right there, man. What the heck? They're all eating their ice cream, man. What the heck, sir? They are all eating their ice cream. Uh-oh, what the heck? See a shadow in the... Is this the Radiant Garden? What is going on here? Is that Namine? Oh, shit. They finally show Namine, sir. What is going on here? Plot... I'm waiting for the plot twist, sir. Shit. She finally woke up. Not good. Oh shit, the gummy ship. Where's Namine gonna go? Who's picking her up? Oh damn, Riku. What is going on, sir? What is going on? I don't get it. If this is the plot twist, I'm not sure exactly what's happening. Namine was worthless in this game. Okay, let's see. They're all back on the little island now. They're all hanging out, playing on the beach or something like that. See, there's Namine with Zion. To me, Zion's the coolest character. Screw Aqua, right? She's a hoe. Alright, cutscene time, sir. Cutscene time. When everyone is at the beach, you will see the plot twist. Alright, what's going on? Alright, they're all staring at something into the water, sir. What's happening? My dog's licking her butt. Gross. What's happening, sir? Oh, is that Sora and Kairi on the tree? Are they back? Did Sora finally find Kairi? What's happening, sir? What is happening? Oh, hello. Is he holding her hand? Interesting. Interesting. So far, still not a plot twist. Oh, what the... What? Where did he go? I'm so confused, sir. I am so confused. Damn it, Tetsuya Nomura. What the hell? What is the deal with that cliffhanger right there? How, sir? Alright, time to end the live stream. I wonder if the live stream continued. Alright, let's see. Well, screw it. I'll just let the ending credits roll, I guess. There's more? Okay. I'll keep the live stream going then. For now. So, Zion was Sora's clone. Sora's dead. There's no more live streams. Okay, the live stream is still going. Okay, there's another secret ending, you say, huh? Oh, that's creepy. Damn, what's happening, Senora? What is happening? Guess we'll find out the hard way. I don't know what to think about this, sir. I don't know what to think. Damn you, Kenji Kawamori. Akikawada. Shinji Hashimoto. Damn, so he sacrificed himself, huh? Interesting. So basically, like, Sora's like the Goku of Kingdom Hearts. Damn, a true hero, sir. A true hero. Brings a tear to my eye just a little bit. My dog is going crazy over here. Here we go. Alright, there's the ending. You got Sora and Kyrie on the other side. So Sora didn't know about it, huh? Maybe Yen Sid didn't know about that. Mother, Sandra's here! Hold on, give me 1 second, sir. Hey, Sandra's outside, lady. Yes. Lady. Interesting. Alright, sir, waiting for the secret ending. Waiting for the secret ending for those. I don't know if I get a secret ending. Alright, here we go. At least we can see the ending credits. Interesting. Man, honestly, all the worlds were like a big disappointment in this game. Oh no. Herc should have been the man to beat the final battle. He's a demigod, for crying out loud. Damn, we're forced to watch really long ass cutscenes. Can I just fast forward? I think I beat it in like or under or at 30 hours. That was the most pointless part of the game right there, the making the food. I mean, like, I get why they have it, but Ratatouille. Right, like that's super realistic, right? Damn, let me lower this. It's pretty loud, man. I don't know why. The volume on this shit was super loud. Hello, Victoria. Harlingen? I will go to Harlingen just to hang out. Here we go, sir. I will be checking the Tinder app while we're waiting for this to finish. Hello. Good old Toy Story World. That was probably one of the best worlds in this game. Worst world in the game, sir. The Pirates of the Caribbean. Orlando Bloom's character. Worthless also. Oh god. So cheesy. Leave him dead. He was worthless. What are you doing, dog? Get over here. the heck? And I was kind of disappointed in the San Francisco world or whatever. That was an okay world. It was probably the best looking world visually. Like, it was pretty cool to, like, just run around the town in general. The stream is still blocked. I guess they don't want to give away any of the credits, sir. That's funny. Oh yeah, now you got two hero, Big Hero 6's. I never saw that movie, I wonder if it was good. I think it's on Netflix. Alright, here we go, sir. They are showing more cutscenes from, like, Monsters, Inc. now. Not Mike Wazowski. Oh, not Boo. Not the little girl. Ugh. It's so weird that the cutscenes are, like, cut off. But I'm sure you could go find it on Netflix somewhere. Not the frozen world, also the most worthless world in this game. Yep, pretty long, senor. There, it is just going and going. The frozen world. Dumbest stage besides probably the Pirates of the Caribbean. Like, they could have went without that stage, honestly. Shit, I prefer fucking... The Tangled world was a lot better than those worlds. Not as hard, but still. The heck? Who's this guy supposed to be? Sam Shaw. See, WWE Power Rankings for the week. Daniel Bryan is number 1. Drew McIntyre, number 2. Bobby Lashley, number 3. Seth Rollins, number 4. And Asuka, number 5. Alright, good. I'm tired of seeing Ronda Rousey on that list. Because Ronda Rousey sucks. Not Winnie the Pooh. Again, another worthless world, senor. Right, I'm ready to go to the mall and look for Purunga. Not Jim Cornette, what the heck. Alright, they stopped showing cutscenes, sir. They stopped showing it. Now I'm just waiting for the finishing credits. Hopefully it goes by soon. Hurry up, nigga. Oh, damn. I'm getting a lot of hits on my YouTube today. Nice. Interesting. All right. My dog is going nuts over here. Come on, ending credits. Go, go, go. Otherwise, my dog's gonna attack me with kisses. Quit smelling my face. You know it's me. Wow, 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 wow. long ass credits, sir, for such a crappy game, for it to come, it to take that long to make this game. Sure has a lot of people helping make this game. Damn, it must have taken a long time to translate all these games, because I'm pretty sure they made it in a bunch of different languages. Oh god, they're playing the original Heartless Battle music. No. They should have brought back Halloween Town or something like that. Some actual good towns, and instead of these new Disney princess towns over here, Frozen. Ugh, sick. Scratching my dog's butt. Alright, it's almost over, sir. It is almost over. Alright, it's almost over, I'm assuming. Come on, it's almost over. We're almost at the end, senor. Should put this on snap. You get to see my final stats also. I think I only died like 3 or 4 times in the game, maybe. Pretty bad. Alright, here we go. Secret ending time. Here we go, sir. Oh shit. A fallen sword. Oh, that's cool. Back where it belongs. What? Damn, this is like Lord of the Rings type shit right here. Who is this nigga over here? Who are these people? That looks like Anjimon. What the heck? What the heck? It looks like the original. The originals, or they look like Power Rangers in cloaks. What's going on? Whoever that is. Lushu? Who the hell is Lushu? Lushu. Yeah, but some time ago I had to cast my old form away. Hmm. Been through plenty more semblances since, but it's still me. What happened? Why are we here? You tell me. I had a role to play. And after all these years, it's done. Done? Understood Maleficent's role in this whole game. She just would come out with Pete.
Meaning what? I told her clear as day.
she carried it out. What the heck? What's in the box? Damn. Here we go, sir. More cutscene. Damn. What the heck? Alright, here we go. Let's find out what's happening. Damn, what is going on, sir? A new game. Seven black pieces. Just watch. I don't get it, sir. Do I still have to play Birth by Sleep to know what's going on? Here we go. You can see my nasty stats. The end. The end. What is this crap? Time to end it, sir. Broadcast settings. We will go ahead and stop the broadcast.